with another mini 99 cent haul. I did really well, so let's start it. Okay, this is the family size 24 chocolate chip granola bars, plus you get their new Quaker Chewy sandwich, which is a peanut butter, and I have vlogged about those before, and my friend did like them, so they are good. Again, 99 cents, 25 granola bars. These are the family size, and these are good till March 27th, so that is a great, fantastic buy, and there was only two boxes left. I only got one because I only needed one, so... This is actually a repurchase, but they haven't had this in about 2 months. And these are Snackwell's Biscuit Thins. These are caramel macchiato made with real coffee. There's 5 packs. 4 biscuits come in a pack. And they're really healthy. They're good, high in protein, fiber, and 24 grams of whole grain. And they're actually pretty good calorie-wise. They're 210, but again, you get 4 biscuits. So these are definitely good if you're a coffee lover. So that was a good find. I was excited about that. Then I found Quaker 10-gram protein baked bars, peanut butter chocolate. They're 190 calories each. And, sorry, these are 190 calories. And I think it's a good buy. Like I said, there's very few left. And let me see how many servings are in here. There's 5 servings, so this is definitely something, you know, great protein bar for on the run or just a snack in your purse. I did get some caramel dip. My friend likes caramel dip for apples, obviously, and this is a really great size. It is by Simply Concord. I've seen other people haul it, and they seem to like it, so definitely giving it a try. Then I found, I love these cherry tomatoes. I can just sit and eat these while watching a movie, and they're actually in pretty good, decent shape. There's no moldy ones, so I was definitely happy that I was able to get a good pack of these. And then also I found these again, which are repurchased, and we liked them, the Butterfinger peanut butter cups. There's 5, and they're by Nestle, the ice cream bars. And then I have a hard time finding this at the 99 cent store. It's lentil with roasted vegetables, and I was only able to find 1 can, and it even had a dent in it, but I still took it. I'm very calorie conscious, and this is 200 calories, and it is really good. So unfortunately, I didn't get there in time, so I was only able to get 1 can. I think one of the best things I found was this L'Oreal alcohol-free Invisible Protect with 70 block sunscreen. I just price checked this, and on Walmart online it's going for $13.99 a bottle. I did only pick up one. I really should have picked up 2 because my friend and I are going to Laughlin later on this year, and yeah, I don't know why I just picked up one, but if you can get it, grab it. So this was a definite great find. Then did get some Guerrero wheat tortillas. Gonna see how I've had them and I like them. My friend has not, so hopefully he will like them. And then I got some A&D triple ointment, which works just as good as Neosporin. And I've been seeing everyone haul. Oops, sorry. I've been seeing everyone haul these, and I've been needing makeup sponges, and I'm really glad that they actually had them. So I'm very excited to give these a try. And then I did luck out. I have blonde hair, and I use a lot of bobby pins for flyaways. And these are 48. These are goody, and I really like them because I like the silver because that will blend in well with my hair. So I did get that. And then I found Goody Secure Hold, and I was happy because I'm always losing hair ties. I'm not sure how many come in here, but I love the color pink and black, and they're kind of sparkly, as you can tell, the way light hits, so I was excited about that. And the last thing, it's not exciting, just some cheap 99 cent hairspray, but it is Super Hold, and until I can go to Walmart or to another store to hold me over. That is my haul. And again, if you can get this, definitely grab it. So thank you for watching, and I hope everyone has a great day or a great evening, and please subscribe or leave a comment. Thank you.